My series is about Eve Ronin, the youngest female homicide detective in the scandal-plagued Los Angeles County Sheriff's Department. She didn't get that job based on experience. She got it based on a viral video that made her a celebrity. So now she's in a job she doesn't deserve, and she gets a case that would be challenging even for a veteran. What appears to be a triple homicide, but there are no body parts in the house, no corpses, and she has to rise to the challenge or fall apart. She may not have the experience, but she has the innate skill. She sees what some of her bitter colleagues are blind to, but she's very aware of what she knows and what she doesn't know. She makes lots of mistakes, and she's learning through experience, deadly experience. All of my books have humor, and Lost Hills is no different. I'm a firm believer that even the worst moments in life have some humor, but it's not a comedy. For one thing, Lost Hills is based on a real case. I could write 24 novels set in this island within Los Angeles. You have the rich and famous in Malibu and in hills, you have the hippy-dippy people in Topanga Canyon, the wilderness of the Santa Monica Mountains, and it creates a unique character, a unique feel that you won't find in any other crime novel written about the city of Los Angeles. Where does Eve go next? Well, she still has to prove herself. She has to somehow solve this puzzle as she goes. And you, the reader, are going to see that.